Thank you. Well, workers found another Civil War era cannonball at the University of Alabama. According to the Tuscaloosa News, a crew installing wiring in front of Rowan Johnson Hall found a buried cannonball yesterday. Now, last month, cannonballs were found buried in the ground on campus.